Hey, all right, y'all. So long time no see, low key. SB19, I am here to react to them again after I believe my last reaction to them was to their last music video that came out before this one, to their song called What. I believe that was my last reaction to them, but I'm still very much alive and I still very much care for SB19. And SB19, they have came out with a new music video today called Bazinga. So, I should have worn my Bazinga shirt. I have a shirt with Sheldon's face on it. Like, it's a huge Sheldon face on it, and it has Bazinga on it because that was one of his like taglines or whatever you call that. But anyways, SB19 though, they are here with Bazinga, and I'm very happy for this and for them. I have been like liking their posts and stuff that they put up on Instagram and stuff like that. So like, yeah, I knew this was coming and I was like, I'm ready for this. We're gonna do this. So here we are. I'm very happy for them. We're going to Bazinga ourselves into this. So without further ado then, let's go. Okay. That was scary.
Now I just turned the world upside down. Now y'all can't quit thinking cause you won't know how I did it. Bounce and kick it round house. Don't you see? Don't you see? This is my legacy, legacy. Now how you gonna get to me? Get to me when I get the almighty with me. The baby day, baby day. Every day I think the Lord gets
bitty boppity day. I like how they said just no shirt for you at all. Like, you just get nothing. This part is like really hard to see. Like, you know, you can't see anything. All right, y'all. That was SB19, and they just bazinga'd the crap out of the game and junk. Like, what the freak? All right. That was cool though. I did like how the video was like us watching them in the video game, defeating the crap out of everybody with their words and junk. And hold up, that chorus took me so off guard. The pre-chorus and stuff, like it was like all chill and junk. It was all fine. And then the chorus came on and everything changed. And I was like, oh. Is this the same song? Like, okay. But yeah, it was cool though. That's a nice little change up that I totally wasn't expecting. That it was good to hear though. Because yeah, I definitely was not expecting that. I was like, hold up. Like, yeah, that's a game changer. That's a game changer. You get it? Because they was playing that game in the video. Anyways. Oh God, that joke wasn't even that funny to be honest, but it whatever. So yeah, it's good. They defeated their enemies. They said they're always ready, so don't underestimate them. I don't know why you would in the first place, but yeah, somebody did and they died. So, 'cause they're fire. They're always ready. They will burn the crap out of you, and they prove that in this music video. Can we talk about how they said like look at you? When they said look at you, look at you. And I was like, wow, like this is great to be honest. Like it was kind of funny to me how they were saying it. Like when I heard it at first, I was like I was like, this is kind of funny, but like it does go with the song really well. Like it does. And I don't know like how they like, because I'm not about to imitate that, but like I don't know how they said that exactly, but it was cool too, you know? It might have been funny at first, but like the more I heard it and everything, I was like, no, like this is cool though. This is really cool. Like that's something that only like certain people I feel could do, you know, like the cool, the powering or powerful like people like that you just like don't mess with or something like those kind of people would say look at you, look at you. And also the line itself, it's look at you, like dang, you did not have to call me out like that. I know I'm like dressed like this and junk, but you did not. That was no, you're out of line now. Now I'm about to beat their butt, okay. Anyways. Another thing though that I noticed about this, not noticed about like this specifically, but like SB19, like wow, they really have grown a lot. Like literally, when I first started watching them and they were like still babies, they had like cute songs and junky no bright songs, but like now they're coming out with like slightly darker videos and their songs are more like about clapping back at their haters and stuff like that, and I'm like, oh my God, like my babies, like the girl, like I didn't like know them for like too long, you know, but like I'm still like my babies, like look at them, like they're growing up on me, guys, and they're growing quick. I'm just like, what the freak do I do? But anyways, I'm happy that they're back though. They're gonna be breaking records and setting people straight. Beating their butts in video games, because this was a lit video. It really was. There is definitely some parts, you know, in the video, like while I was watching the video, I said like there was that one scene that's like really hard to look at. It was like just dark and like red, but like I couldn't really see anything. Like, you know, there's like the members there, but like it was like really hard for me to see. So there were some scenes in the video that were like hard to look at, but like it's fine. It's definitely fine. Like, just turn up the brightness on your computer or whatever, and you'll be fine. But yeah, this was a lit song. I'm definitely gonna, always be here for them. So, best of luck to SB19 and Bazinga, because y'all got this in the bag. They really do. I'm proud of them. I'm so happy. Oh my God. Okay, so I will go ahead and end this reaction here then. This has been my music video reaction to Bazinga by SB19. If you guys enjoy this, then please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And I will see you guys again next time. Later. Bazinga!